Hey, it's KMA. How's your day today? And welcome to the Korner. We are working on my song, outlining it so I know what I'm doing when I record it. So we're working on the bass track right now. So let's see what we've got going on here. Let's bring this in closer. Get rid of all this. Pre-chorus is what key? F. So, got C, D, E, F. Let's copy this. Get rid of all that. Two. C at 11. Move this up to C. Oh. Fifty-four. Is E flat five. So what we started with. give this whole thing a little listen. I'm a little lost right now. All right, let's give this a listen. That's okay. I do have another bass line that I'm doubling this track with to make it a little more oomph. Oomph.
Well, now that I haven't spoken for about an hour, I was working on the bass lines, and I think I got them down. Tune in Sunday for the next installment of this outline for this song. I hope you're enjoying it. Sorry, I'll try and be a little more talkative once I don't have to think. Have a great day. It's KMA. Goodbye.